Hey guys, what's up? Cheryl Fuller with Spiritual Wealth. How everybody doing? Little Avila there for you. She's my sweetheart. How's everybody been? Well, I've been expanding a lot. I've been growing and expanding, and it's been kind of intense for me at times and at moments. I've also kind of got myself in some financial situations that I'm getting out of now, but I want to share with you those two because I'm true to you and to me. So, yeah, I think the reason why we do that sometimes is it's kind of a test, maybe. Maybe we're testing ourselves to see how we can keep the faith. And so that's the most important thing, guys. Whenever you are in a financial bind, first thing, call everybody. Speak. Communication's the key. Speak to everybody and talk to everybody and work through that. Don't punish yourself. Don't be like, oh, if I wouldn't have done. No, don't do that. None of that is that's uncalled for. You're just pushing through. Just get through those expansion moments. Don't revert back to old behaviors. Don't revert back to old things that no longer serve you anymore. And just push through. Have faith. And with that being said, that's what is so important with the nightly things that I do. I have noticed that when I do those, I seem to sometimes wake up in an expansion and I'm expanding where maybe I'm not in the best of mood because remember, expansion is basically like we've expanded past it and we're still holding on to what we're used to. So that is just normal behavior because of fear. So that's why it's so important to change your subconscious mind into releasing all of that. But what's so exciting is out of my journey has came a whole bunch of things that I'm gonna share with you. And so I wanted to give a shout out and say thank you so much for all of my views and all of my subscribers and all of my likes and all that good stuff. Super excited because so much has came out of it. And I'm so excited to share that with you. And so that's what we're going to talk about today. So we're going to talk about all the things that I'm going to be talking about for March and for this next year. I'm going to be talking about Manifestation Meditation Mondays. We're going to be talking about how we can meditate in order to help us manifestate. I like that. All right, and why I believe the two cup quantum leap is so successful. We're gonna talk about Wealthy Wednesdays and the trifecta effect. We're gonna talk about the PMSs. We're gonna talk about trying to blow bubbles with water. What? We're gonna talk about triggers, how we can deal with those triggers and work through those triggers and what they mean. We're gonna talk about how we can motivate our crew, how business owners out there of all kinds, or even people that are running crews out there can motivate. Instead of discriminate and demotivate, that's all I see. So I felt a huge calling to kind of discuss that and talk about that because I have some huge opinions on that. And I'm sure a lot of you do too on just how we can motivate people. However, I'm not a business owner at the moment right now, but I do know a lot of business owners out there and I see the hugest mistake they make, which I'm not judging. I'm actually learning from it. I'm not on their end at this moment, but I do know what would work to motivate me and what would motivate the people that I have worked with and work around me, and just what human behavior would respond to. And I believe that sometimes we lose that and we forget that. And that's okay. You're just on a different realm. You're in a different standpoint. You're seeing things differently, and you're kind of trickling down to your people. So I just want to say, I think that is going to be something huge that everyone can take from is how to motivate people and not demotivate people. And then starting to manifest small, starting to manifest with not maybe just money, but maybe just a moment, a cup of coffee, stuff like that, how we can kind of build up those momentums, maybe seeing a person, getting a call from a person, what have you. Start with those slow things, and then what happens? You get to believe it more, and then you build up that. So belief system. Thank you so much, guys. I'm so excited to get into it. Have an awesome, blessed day. Awesome sauce. Cheryl Fuller, Spiritual Wealth. Stay powerful, stay positive, and stay true to you. Keep up the good work. Kicking ass. Yay, yay.